Draw. I like it. Uranium Knights in charge of naming dungeons for the rest of the game. Squall ability. Oh, there's no way I switch all the way back here to do that. No. Come on. That's a terrible start to the day. Good lord, Des.
There's a monkey in my pocket.
But also, good morning. We're actually gonna take another quick pause break. Bear with me. Yeah. Necessitates those breaks. Oh no. What is this thing? What are those things? They're like giant slug dealies. Oh, I was worried about that. Now, I'm assuming they're weak to fire. Cloud doesn't matter as long as I get his... Not Cloud. I called him Cloud. Good lord. Squall doesn't matter as long as I get his thing off. That. Ow. Okay. They were tougher than I expected. Lots of AP, though. That was Diablos, right? I don't know what Dark Side is. We have to hurry. Yeah, I'm gonna go save again. Another ladder down there. Good lord. What in the world is this? Triface. Oh, she's confused, that's why. Like, why did she cast that spell? That doesn't make any sense. Life, great. Helpful. Oh my Christ. I mean, the remedy helped. It was a waste of a remedy, but... Thank you. I have one antidote floating around. Good. I think that's another ladder. That's totally another ladder. Good lord. Why do the missiles have eyeballs? Oh, that's it. Man, I didn't even think that could be possible. Hit buttons. Squish things. Turn on switches. Do you know what you're doing? No, hell no. Woohoo, I win! Yeah, they were just kind of standing to watch me, like, fiddle around with switches. They missed, because the garden can move. Right? All the poor squirrels and deer and whatnot. Unbelievable, Quistis. Agreed. Renault, what do you have to say? Wow. Wonder what's going on outside. Probably stuff. Seriously, you went down on the elevator by yourself? Let's go. Renoa couldn't bother waiting for us. That's messed up. What do you guys have to say? Anything good? Nope, you have nothing to say. What about you? Your back hurts. You're some dude. Are you Zoo? No. There's the little kid. Incredible, go check it out. Let's go check it out. Super weird, we accidentally started it up. Where'd everybody go? Back to the bridge and the double. Let's go. Fuck. I need more water. Do something fast. Hit the brakes. Squall, do something. Okay, I'll do something. Hit all the buttons. The lamb garden tree trimming service. Now we're a boat. And sudden music change. Alternatively, we can go fight that thing. But I didn't see Norg anywhere. I just about skipped the fight, did I? I'm not even controlling this, okay. Just barge into my room like that? It's messed up. Nope. There we go. What's over there? It's a cafeteria. You're fine. You don't need to see it. I feel like I missed a boss fight. Like, legitimately. Which would be a bummer, because there's a guardian force behind that. Yay, more money! This lady. Yeah, I might. We'll see if I do that today or not. So she knows I should know her. Let's go. No, like that's not the door's damn perspective. Port to the master room. Where the hell is that? Okay, this is the fight. I was hoping Quistis would show up. Whoa. What dickhead? What's up with that, Sid? Can we go fight him? Let's get out of here. But first... Let me talk to the master. Come on. It'll be fine. I just want to, you know, talk to him. And definitely not punch him out. Super weird. Answer him quickly, be concise. You don't say. Well, dude's weird. Okay. We need to hand over who's involved in the assassination. Oh, get fucked. You quit your whining, dude. This guy's a dick. Seems to think he runs the place. Sid and Edia's, that pathetic married couple. More prepare to die. Oh no. Boss fight. This is the boss fight I thought I missed. I was wrong. Blue, yellow, red. Magic when red. I don't know what I'm doing here. He's slow. Why? Do I have shell anywhere? There it is. Oh yeah, Sun Squall, the one doesn't have any magic. I'm cool with this. Where's Shell go? There we go. There we go. Fine. Oh crap. This is not your garden, it's my garden. Do what I want. Oh, protect. We need to dispel that. No protect for you. Damn it. Damn it. Crit's nice though. Was that protect? Yeah. I need a draw with Renoa. Spell, cast, Nord, mug. Please don't poison me. Damn it. Here we go. One, that's why. Leviathan, hell yeah. Then what happens really serious. So what? He's in some kind of cocoon now. Like a helpless puppet be manipulated in some major scheme, like every JRPG. To be in the infirmary, because that's where we told him to go. The Think is here, right? Yep. I believe I'm done crying. Now we get to ask about his wife. Talk about Norg. The Shumi tribe, okay. Seeds were created basically to make their money back. What's the real meaning of them? I never knew anything, yeah. You're quite right. Well, son of a bitch. Edia's idea to make seed. What's next? Well, that's it. Nothing else to talk about. I'm enjoying it as much as I've enjoyed it in the past. It's been a long while. How are you and the fam doing? You guys getting over everything? Item tent. Save. Okay. Well, as much as a little one can get over the teething bit, but... Okay, I don't remember where to go. Yeah, I don't miss that. I realize they get through it, but man... Especially because you can't do anything, like... There's nothing you can do for the teething. Like, you can only do so much. Yeah, we saw the headmaster raising the infirmary. There's a ship approaching. To the second floor! Itchy nose. Oh, I can actually choose where to go on the elevator now. Not that it'll matter a whole lot. Okay.